and important about Curie is it actually has a dedicated pattern matching accelerator on board that allows us in real time to capture the data and then analyze it and actually perform machine learning tasks on board, which is really cool and exciting. Additionally, Curie has a low power cork CPU and a DSP signal processing system that allows us to analyze